our project was at Scotia with the Australian Wildlife Conservancy, and it's our group.
Basically, they've got like the biggest feral proof fence in Australia, so they're keeping out all the feral predators like foxes and goats and cats and everything. And what we were doing was helping them maintain the fence and then take down old fence that they didn't need anymore and other stuff. Like, anyone else want to talk?
We fed
the animals at night, the bilbies and the mallas and the wallabies, and I pet a baby emu, even though I wasn't supposed to. I touched him. I got him.
I think definitely the best part about doing this whole project was the fact that the second 2 weeks when you have the adventure tour, you really get to let your hair down and relax, because you know that A, they planned all this great stuff for you, and B, you put a lot of hard work in for something good. So it feels good to relax and rest on the work you've done.
Yeah, definitely. What I really liked is, this is gonna sound cheesy, but I really learned a lot in this the whole experience there. I learned from the leaders and my teammates, and I just learned throughout the entire trip.
Yeah, that was the same for me. I really enjoyed just meeting the people and everything. I think the highlight for me, again, sounds a bit cheesy, but it's like these guys, meeting these guys and meeting Mel and Steve, who worked on our project.
Yeah, Mel and Steve are great.
Just learning so much about not only like the wildlife and the conservation, but myself and other people and other cultures and stuff. It was amazing.